And now let's head down to the coin toss. Brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste and zero calories. Enjoy everything. Ramirez is lined up to kick this one off, and you can feel the thunder in the crowd as they await the start of this game. He's to the 20. Anderson's a guy that they basically build this offense around, Kirk. I mean, he is the workhorse of this offense.
And one thing the offensive coordinator does a really good job of using him in different ways. I mean, you'll see him catch the ball to the backfield. He can run for big carries. So they do a nice job of using and showing him the diversity that he brings with this offensive scheme.
He's taken down right around the 34. A nice completion to the tight end.
A good play here. And the thing that I notice is that he provides a nice big target out there for the quarterback.
From their own 34-yard line. First down. He's on the run. Now he's going to run and watch out. And he's tackled at the 46-yard line.
I'm telling you, quarterbacks who can run the ball are so hard to stop. You have to scheme around them, which takes the best coverages out of your defensive playbook.
Nice run up the middle. Anderson gets 6 yards on the play.
Call it a gain of 6 yards. That'll make it second and four.
It's second and four. Ball on the 48-yard line. Tackle made around the 47-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 1 yard. That'll bring up third and two.
Two ties.
They'll work the left. Brought down around the 30-yard line.
What is going on with this defense? I mean, don't get me wrong. The offense is doing a nice job with first downs, and they're executing well. But the defense is just letting them maintain possession and move the ball right down the field. They've got to try to change things up with their scheme. Be more aggressive. Attack. Do some things to change it up. Take some risks.
They'll bring him down at the 29. From the 29-yard line, it's second down. And a nice catch there before he stepped out of bounds.
This guy has that innate ability to get just enough distance from a defender to make a completion possible. You don't see it from every receiver, but this guy's got it.
Looks for his tight end over the middle. He's tackled right around the 2-yard line.
Boy, when you can rely on your tight end to move the chains, you got a big-time advantage over any defense.
It's first down. Chance for 3 or 7 here. First and goal inside the 5. And he gets the touchdown. He splits the uprights with the extra point. A 9-play, 78-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown. So our score, 7-0. Man, ready to kick. Thomas fields it at the 2. He's to the 20. He makes it to the 25-yard line. So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field. Tackle at the 37-yard line. First and 10. Ball on their own 37. 5 guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. Caught caught, and that's a first down. And he's taken down right around the 46-yard line. Stop at about the 37-yard line. Short yardage situation here. Second down and one. And down he goes at the 27-yard line. To about the 24-yard line.
That makes it second and six.
Second and six coming up here. Ball on the 24-yard line. They come out in a five-wide set. Now he's scrambling. And he tackles him hard at the 12-yard line. Makes it to the nine. And this is the eighth play of the drive. They'll get him for a loss. How about the play of this defensive end?
This is just solid run defense here. They get a great push up front, not allowing the runner to have much room to work with. And at the end, they're able to wrap him up.
It's third down and 11 to go. Ball on the 13. Rifles it left. Got his receiver. Touchdown. Nicely.
Well, it's all about the receiver on this play. He beat his man off the line and then ran a perfect route. All he had to do after that was make the catch.
And it takes some real accuracy on those deep corner routes, so kudos to the quarterback. Here comes the kicker to try to tie this game up. And he converts the extra point. So a 9-play, 74-yard drive. And the result, 7 points. Anderson looks like they're ready for the kick. He's to the 20. At the 30. This one might be coming back, folks. Let's check out the penalty.
Personal foul. Clipping. Receiving team.
That's frustrating for a coach when you preach fundamentals every week and then have someone called for clipping. That penalty really is going to set them back.
I think we saw the effects of what a long drive can do to a defense the last time this offense was out on the field. They took that football and drove the length of the field to put points up on the board. I think it really started to affect not only just the psyche of this defense, but maybe even the conditioning where they started to get a little bit fatigued.
We've played one. We get a tie game at 7-7. Back to the action now here in the second quarter. And he's level at the 17. From their own 17-yard line. Third down. They spread the field in the gun with five wide receivers. He's out of bounds at about the 21. Barnes is waiting for the snap. Tackle made at the 46. They've been like a couple of fighters feeling each other out so far. Let's see if they start to open it up a little bit more now. He's scrambling. 4 yards there on the scramble. It's second and six. Ball on the 42-yard line. He's at the 30. He's at the 20. And he's brought down at the 13-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 13-yard line. And he makes it out to about the 11-yard line. Leonard gains about 2 yards on the run. Down, and they'll bring it up first and goal inside the five. Finds a man, touchdown. That's his second touchdown catch of the game.
You know, this guy is such a difficult target to cover in the passing game. It usually doesn't matter who's covering him. He always seems to find a way to get open and make a catch.
And he hits the PAT. Ramirez looks ready to kick this one off. Nice kick, plenty of distance. He's to the 20. Across the 30. He's tackled at the 43-yard line.
With one quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation between these two squads. Might be neck and neck the whole way.
He gains a couple of yards on a carry.
And that was the sophomore linebacker there who was able to get in and make that tackle.
Second and eight. Ball on the 45-yard line.
Check girls, check girls, check girls. Mike 19, Mike 19. 3-9. Run.
Makes it to the 34.
Maybe after a nice run like that, you try to go up in the air for the play-action pass.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 34-yard line. And they get nice yardage on that run.
Call it a gain of 7 yards. That'll bring up second and three.
Gains his way to the 19-yard line. From the 19-yard line, first down. He's pushed out of bounds at about the 17-yard line. For a loss.
From the 21-yard line, it's third down. And he hits him hard at the 24-yard line. They'll call on the field goal unit here for this long field goal attempt. Kicks up, and it's good. Man, get set to kick this one away. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. They ran the ball very well on their last drive, and it resulted in six. Taken down around the 33-yard line. They pick up good yardage that time on the pass play.
Here they kind of put pressure on the quarterback and challenged him to find the hole in the defense. And in this case, he did. Nice job.
Zips it to the back. The Mustangs call a timeout. That's their second of the half. From their own 39-yard line, it's first down. Throws it.
The intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10.
Lost the run.
Empty backfield. Quarterback in the gun. Five wide receivers. Quick throw. He's hit and taken down. So it's complete, but they didn't get much there.
And that's because the defense was just waiting on it, and they attacked. The quarterback should have found somebody else downfield.
They come out on an empty backfield. There's the strike complete. Knocked out of bounds at the 46-yard line. And a quick throw. That's a great tackle at the 41. He's going to try and scramble. Brought down at the 34-yard line.
The defense doesn't seem to have an answer right now. They might need to change up some of their scheme.
This is the eighth play of this drive. It's up. And he just drilled it from long range. Tight first half of football, and we head to the break. The Mustangs with a touchdown lead.
We played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 halftime show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. Maybe the most important statistic from the first half: no turnovers for either team. So far, a good job of ball security, but now you wonder if the quarterbacks can avoid putting the ball in jeopardy. They're going to want to make a big play, and that might sort of set off a feeding frenzy on the defensive side.
Yeah, and it's in defenses, that's the number one priority. I mean, you can give up a lot of yards. They can chew up yards up and down the field, but if you can force turnovers, then you're keeping them off the scoreboard, and that's your number one goal. So defenses, they have to be a little bit upset right now, and they got to try to find ways to to hit harder. How about when you're tackling? Use the strip stick. You know, be able to strip the ball out, get the ball out, try to get some interceptions, try to make some user picks. You know, do whatever you can to try to get the football back from that offense and set your offense up in good field position.
Just about ready to start the second half. We're going to watch all the games around the country, including some coaches who like to sample the surface that they're playing on. I'll keep an eye on that.
Yeah, I'm going to go to the cafeteria. You want some turf, some AstroTurf or anything?
Yeah, if they've got some, I'll chew on that in the second half. Here's the second half for you to chew on with Brad and Kirk.
All right, Reese and David, thanks, guys. Second half action just about ready to start here. Taken from the 3-yard line. And he's tackled at the 22-yard line. A close game here. Up and down the field with both these offenses matching what the others done.
Well, it's fun to watch each offense get an opportunity to go out and make plays. And you're right, you almost feel as if one offense feels challenged and has to be able to bounce back, and they've done that.
It's a new possession for this offense, so what will it hold? They'll bring him down at the 18-yard line.
That was a loss of 4 yards. That makes it 7-14.
Second down, 14 coming up here. Ball on the 18. He makes it to the 18-yard line. Fires out quickly to the tailback. He's tackled around the 24-yard line. Nice gain, but not enough for the first down.
Yeah, that's a nice play there. They did everything right except get enough yards for the first down.
The defense has everybody on the line. I think they're going to come after this one. Tackle at the 50-yard line. There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. Laterals back, and he's got space. And he's finally brought down at the 25-yard line. From the 25-yard line, first down. On the ground, left side. Inside the 10. He's all the way. Touchdown. So he punches it into the end zone for the second time today.
The defense has to come out and make a stop on the next drive so this offense can get to work again. They aren't out of this game yet.
The extra point to tie this game up. He splits the uprights with the extra point. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He really got a hold of that kick. And he makes it out to about the 24-yard line. Flag on the play. Let's see what it is.
Clipping. Receiving team.
So they'll move back after that costly penalty, and they'll have to try to get that yardage back here. You don't want to squander any possessions, but maybe now's the right time to dip into your bag of tricks a little. Think about some gadget plays to catch the defense napping. Leonard comes away with 5 yards on the carry. Second down and 5. Ball on the 16. They'll bring him down behind the line.
That's a loss of 3 yards on the ball.
Quick out to his receiver. Tackle made around the 20-yard line. No, waiting the return. And he's taken down at the 49. So he got a little on that return.
Well, Brad, early it looked like there was an opening there, but the seam closed quickly.
So it's time to see this offense go to work again.
This defense couldn't stop them from moving the ball and inevitably finding the end zone.
Dumps it complete, the tight end over the middle. And he's tackled the 39-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
First and 10. Ball on the 39. It's a fumble. Picked up by the defense. Got an opening. He's at the 20, inside the 10. He'll take it all the way for the touchdown.
What always makes you nervous anytime a defender tries to pick up a fumble and run with it instead of just falling on it. Man, did it work out for him here for a big-time play in the score.
The extra point. They line up to kick this one away. He's to the 20, brought down at the 20-yard line. It was a rough road on their last drive as the fumble led to a touchdown.
I know as a quarterback, it's always hard to watch the defense score a touchdown on you. But it was always a reminder to take extra care of the football.
He scrambled. He gets sacked on the play. We've got a second and 11. Ball on the 19-yard line. And he's got the freshman. And down he goes. Right around the 28-yard line.
That'll bring up third and two.
It's third down, and they're about 2 yards shy of the sticks. And he's tackled after positive yardage. Slings it out and it gets tipped.
Hey, that's a heads-up play there by the defender. Get those hands up and something good may just happen.
It's second and 10. Ball on their own 33. There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. Slings it. Tackle at the 49-yard line. Hit out of bounds around the 44-yard line. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down.
Red
And they make the stop at the 29-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
And this is the eighth play of the drive. And he's taken down at the 30.
You can't teach instinct. The ability to know where a play is going is something this safety has. That was a terrific effort.
From the 30-yard line, second down. Scrambling around. There's a very impressive open field tackle.
That's a gain of 8 on the play. That makes it 3rd and 3.
So with one quarter remaining, the Mustangs lead 24-17. In this very pivotal fourth quarter.
And two, and
that's a huge, huge stop here in the fourth quarter. They've got the lead. They're going to get the football back, but there's still a lot of ball left. Looks like they've decided to go for it here. And they're going to put six DBs on the field to counter that five receiver look. He's scrambling, and they bring him down for a sack on the play.
It's always a gamble going for it with so many yards to come up with. But when you're behind, sometimes you have to take risks to get back into a ball game.
Both teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ball game. He gets to about the 31-yard line. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. Immediately tackled. What a throw for a big game.
That is a great example of the quarterback seeing the whole field and finding the guy who had the best chance of making a catch.
Caught, open field. And they push him out at about the 49. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Second down. Tight end again. He's taken down around the 31-yard line. It's first and 10. Ball on the 31-yard line. Just under 3 to go in regulation. he's hit immediately. Excellent play as the quarterback found his receiver for a big gain.
Well, give credit here to the receiver for finding that seam and coming up with a nice gain for the offense.
Fakes to the back. Quarterback's going to run it, and he's got room to work. Brought down at the 8-yard line. 3 yards there on the quarterback keeper. It's the ninth play of the drive. The Longhorns use their second timeout. Brought down after a nice run up the middle. Thomas gets 6 yards on the play. Short yardage situation here. It's third and one. They put everyone up on the line. He's in for the touchdown. Thank you.
Looks like they didn't get the playoff quick enough.
Delay of game. Offense.
Less than 2 minutes in the fourth quarter. And he adds the extra point. They line up to kick this one away. Sends it sailing downfield. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. I'm sure the return man would have loved to go for six that time.
Now you're getting into pretty desperate time. You've got to be going for the end zone and just hope you can recover the onside kick.
We're about set to start things up again. He wants it all. It's the sophomore that's got it. Good tackle. He was the last line of defense. What a great play.
This is the timing that we talked about in the pregame that they must have in order to be successful at their passing game. That time the quarterback threw it to a spot and his receiver was there to make a nice grab.
And he might want it all here and does! Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 23-yard line. Scores. What a play. Big, big touchdown through the air, and now it's a one-score game. He makes the PAT. Taken down at the 46-yard line. The offense will be hoping they can move the ball as well as they did on their last drive.
Well, I think this defense has got to do something because right now the quarterback is in such a good rhythm that you've got to do something to try to get him out of it. I would suggest trying to bring more pressure. Try to come up with an exotic blitz look to try to get him on his heels as opposed to being the aggressor and attacking the defense.
It's second down, 6 yards to go. Ball on the 42-yard line. Just over a minute in the fourth quarter. A couple, maybe 3 yards on that run.
Defense has got to do a better job of being more aggressive. You know, this offense doesn't seem to be in much of a hurry. They're working the clock. You know the chances are they're going to run the football. That allows the defense to pin their ears back and get aggressive. And it really comes down to the defensive linemen holding up against the offensive line and the linebackers and safeties crashing downhill and making plays against the line.
And so that's going to do it. Our final score in this one, 31-24, Mustangs. Thanks for joining us for another game of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk and everyone here at EA Sports, Brad Nussler saying goodbye, and we'll see you next time.